Hello people of the internet and welcome back to my channel. My name is Molly and this is my channel. So, this is just an intro because I didn't film one because I didn't know I was going. But I went to the 1975 on November 5th. And it was so last minute, like, I literally filmed it on my phone, which is why some of the videos are gonna be like this, like, normal, regular, screen-oriented, and the others are gonna be like that, and, like, have a lot of black on the side because I filmed it on my phone and some of them are Snapchats. And that's the other thing, is I was in a really weird mood for this concert. I just cleaned out my dad's apartment, which was like one of the hardest things I've ever had to do in my entire life. I had really good seats actually. I went with my cousin and the girls behind me were really judgy. They were really mean. They kept laughing because I was actually having fun and like headbanging and like just like vibing out. And they were standing behind me and not saying anything and they looked so miserable. And you know when the only time they got excited is when Girls was on and they're like, oh my god, I love this song. And I'm like, yeah, because you haven't sang to any other song because that's the only one you know. And then, oh my god, Chocolate, I love this song. Yeah, because it's the only song you know. I hate fake fans. Also, I looked at the set list ahead of time because I knew I was going to be late and I didn't know if there was an opening act, so I wanted to see like what I would miss. I didn't miss anything. I got through literally 5 minutes before the show started, which is A, why there's no videos from the opening act, and B, Robbers was supposed to be the end of the set and they played it like fourth and I literally made an inhumane sound when it came on because that's my favorite song. I was like yeah.
We'll be right back. Thank you. out like a fucking idiot, right? This is very dramatic considering the song.
like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to me, and I will see you next week with another video.